And we have this tonight. Chinook salmon are making their way up the river along the American, Sacramento, and McCallumney rivers. They are on their way to spawn. Record low numbers of salmon in recent years has led to a ban on both commercial and recreational fishing. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra shows us what's being done now to help the salmon make a comeback.
Central Valley Chinook salmon thrash in the water as they come into the McCallumney River fish hatchery. This is how the species survives. Their eggs are harvested, fertilized, and the young salmon or smolt raised until they are about 6 inches long. The total this season so far from McCallumney is 1,200 fish. Last year, less than 300 salmon came through.
Scientists have looked at open ocean conditions and concluded that that is a major contributor to the low numbers of returning salmon. There are also other things, which are water flows, delta conditions.
Low numbers of salmon resulted in a 2-year ban on fishing, and that has cost California almost $300 million to commercial and recreational fishing and nearly 2,700 jobs lost. Besides the hatchery, biologists are trying to improve river conditions so that salmon spawn naturally.
It's a really critical component in preserving that genetic integrity of the salmonids, not just to promote, you know, production, but the long-term survival of these runs in the Central Valley.
This day alone, 300,000 eggs are taken, and salmon will continue to come upriver through mid-December. Four hatcheries in California are working to ensure the Chinook salmon survival.
The magic number for the Chinook salmon is 122,000. If the hatcheries can process that many fish, they'll be able to put 32 million young salmon back into the ocean in the spring. On the McCallumney River, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
And the salmon are at the end of their life cycle after spawning, and the salmon collected at the fish hatchery are processed, with much of it going to local food banks.